As we explore the role of AI in my book, Digital Dharma, how to use AI to elevate your spiritual intelligence and your personal well-being, I continue to share my prompts with you. So here is an interesting prompt that I hope will elevate your understanding of mind, body, and spirit. What is the scientific basis of the new discipline of metabolic psychiatry, and what are its implications, and what, if any, is the current scientific evidence for mind-body interactions in metabolism? That's the question. Here's the answer. Metabolic psychiatry is a relatively new discipline that focuses on the relationship between metabolism and mental health. It is based on the growing understanding of the intricate connection between the brain, the gut, and metabolic processes in the body. Here are some key aspects of the scientific basis of metabolic psychiatry and its implications. Number one, gut-brain axis. The gut-brain axis refers to the bidirectional communication between the gut and the brain. The gut is home to trillions of microorganisms, collectively known as the gut microbiome, which play a crucial role in various aspects of health, including mental well-being. Research suggests that the gut microbiota can influence brain function and behavior through the production of neurotransmitters, immune system modulation, and the regulation of inflammation. Number two, inflammation and immune system. Chronic inflammation and immune system dysregulation have been linked to mental health disorders such as depression and anxiety. Metabolic disturbances such as obesity and insulin resistance can promote low-grade inflammation in the body. This inflammation may have a negative impact on brain function and contribute to the development or exacerbation of mental health conditions. Number three, neurotransmitters and hormones. Metabolism and mental health are interconnected through the production and regulation of neurotransmitters and hormones. For example, certain hormones such as insulin, leptin, and cortisol can influence mood, appetite, and stress responses. In imbalances in neurotransmitters like serotonin, dopamine, and GABA, which is gamma-aminobutyric acid, have also been implicated in mental health disorders. Metabolic disturbances can affect the levels and function of these neurotransmitters and hormones, potentially contributing to mental health issues. Lifestyle factors. Lifestyle factors such as diet, physical activity, and sleep have a significant impact on both metabolism and mental health. Poor dietary choices, sedentary behavior, and inadequate sleep can disrupt metabolic processes and increase the risk of mental health disorders. Conversely, adopting a healthy lifestyle that supports optimal metabolism can have positive effects on mental well-being. The scientific evidence for mind-body interactions in metabolism and mental health is growing. Numerous studies have highlighted the connections between metabolic dysregulation, inflammation, and mental health disorders. Numerous studies have highlighted the connections between metabolic dysregulation, inflammation, and mental health disorders. Research on the gut-brain axis has shown that interventions targeting the gut microbiota, such as probiotics and dietary changes, can have beneficial effects on mental health. Additionally, lifestyle interventions that improve metabolic health, such as exercise and healthy eating, have been shown to have positive effects on mental well-being. While the field of metabolic psychiatry is still evolving, the emerging evidence suggests that addressing metabolic factors could be an important aspect of mental health treatment and prevention. By considering the complex interactions between metabolism, the brain, and behavior, metabolic psychiatry offers new opportunities for personalized and integrative approaches to health and well-being. Okay, so then what it did was that actually it gave me a beautiful illustration as well. Here's the illustration. Lovely, isn't it? All the interactions. So treating mental illness is not just above the head. It involves everything that I've mentioned. And understanding this can also increase our health span and lifespan, and, you know, ultimately create a more joyful, energetic body, loving, compassionate heart, clear mental activity, creative mental activity, quiet mental activity, lightness of being or spirit. So the evidence is slowly emerging, and I think mainstream science is getting there, but Wikipedia is still not there. Ultimately, it doesn't matter, because these things, once they reach critical mass, then the paradigm shifts anyway. Okay, thank you, my friends.